Hello everyone and welcome to 2 Minute Tuesdays. My name is Jimmy Barrera. I'm a SolidWorks Elite Application Engineer with Cimquest. And today we're going to talk about what's new in SolidWorks 2012 regarding recent documents. You can invoke the recent documents command with your R key on your keyboard. And you'll notice that now you're able to hold up to 16 recent documents on this list. Also, you'll notice that I have thumbtacks or push pins, which I can just easily tack on there or remove. And that way I can choose my favorite document that I always want to appear on this list. Third, you'll notice that in the bottom here, there's a link to the containing folder for this item. If I click it, now I have access to this location without having to dig through the File Explorer. The same commands are available if I go to File. Here's my recent documents, here's my containing folder, as well as a push pin, just as we mentioned. Also in SolidWorks 2012, there's a quick new way to close documents. When you have different documents open, we've always been able to use the Control tab to toggle between these documents. Well now, when you hold the Control key down, you can hold your mouse over the corner here and you'll notice there's an X. I can close this document and the next one and so forth very easily without having to navigate to the corner of my screen here. So as you can see in SolidWorks 2012, you'll find it easier to find your documents, open your documents faster. At the same time, you'll be able to close your documents right within the working area. Well, I hope this helps, and we'll see you next time on our 2 Minute Tuesdays. Take care.